Okay, guys, in this video here, we're gonna take this particular brand of utility knife and turn it into something a little bit nicer and more personalized.